Early college is a program that really affords students the opportunities to get a head start on post-secondary and career success. It really removes barriers and ensures that students have systems in place that's going to allow them to get successful and get a head start to college. We really take pride in exposing our students at a very young age, beginning in elementary. They start learning about different colleges and universities through their elementary schools, and then it really transitions to middle school, where kids start having that opportunity to explore colleges. And once they're in high school, we try to put them on that track and pathway to really pursue their dreams of fulfilling that college or career option that they have for themselves.
Being in an early college high school allowed me to think about my future in college. Graduating with my associate's degree is allowing me to continue my education furthermore and only have to pay for 2 more years for my bachelor's. I think that is a really big help for many students, especially here in the RGV.
As a PSJA alumni, I take a lot of pride in our PSJA Early College program. I've personally seen how it's helped shape students' lives and transform our community. So I'm really proud and privileged to be able to help impact the lives of students.
It's not easy. However, it is the fact that it is not easy that will allow you to set more goals for yourself and allow you to succeed whenever other little rocks in the road appear by you. It is the opportunities, it is the experiences that allow me to grow. And I think growth is one of the most important things that I could have taken away from being in an early college high school.